You'll see this every day. Blood on his mouth. Yep. Her mouth. I mean, that's the survival of the fittest.
That's right. Do you suppose that's one of the zebras we saw this morning, or it is? It was.
Definitely one of the zebras we saw earlier on.
Be interesting to see that.
But it shows you the experience of these lionesses, guys. Mm-hmm. They walked around. The next minute they're on top of a zebra, already immobilized, and the zebra's already gone.
Aren't we glad we don't live this way? Now what do they go for? What part of, of an animal would they go for?
It is nice like that.
Look at it. Her face is all covered with blood.
I know it.
Totally.
Yep.
Did they clean themselves up? Every once in a while you see a little bit of selfishness or something, you know, one's pushing the other one away a little bit. That's it, yeah. The competition can absolutely like be fierce on a carcass.